gonna die.
7 days.
No, no, back this one.
Okay, I'm getting in. I'm getting in. It's working.
Where the fuck is my invite, Ross?
Oh. I sent you one.
Generating distant terrain. Oh god, what happened? I'm blurry. Dear friend, the wasteland could be an unforgiving place, and you look like you could use some help. Thanks, game.
It's dangerous to go alone.
Already it's telling me I'm shit at surviving.
Yeah.
The fun
enclosed is a short guide to help you survive. If you complete it, we just might take in a new citizen. The White River Settlement. It's real and it's safe. Good luck, Noah. Oh crap, I'm a Bible character. Basic survivors check.
Noah. Blah,
blah, blah. Okay.
Hello, it is I.
Oh no, I move at the speed of a turtle. Damn you, turtle
is
speed.
Shift sprint? I think.
Yeah, I'm sprinting. Probably is. Okay. Search foul trash.
The Steam client is not running or no connection possible. I have Steam open, you cunt!
Nope.
Apparently trash Steam counts open, as a treasure chest or something.
Yeah.
This looks like The Culling. Am I playing The Culling?
Yes.
Tormental's ready. you can kill your friends. Like,
Tom, do you not start near me?
Oh god, don't tell him there's friendly fire.
I turned it off.
Search corpse. Yay, Robin the Dead, Robin the Dead.
Can you send me an invite?
Robin the Dead, Robin the Dead.
So Robin the Dead, is that like...
That's Mac's like character's name.
Batman's sidekick.
Right, so before I go anywhere, I'm going to check out this house because I need to get stuff. Oh wow, I just went to the side or something. Eep.
So, where's everybody at?
I'm in a house.
You have to do a tutorial.
I can pick up a chair. I have a chair. Apparently, it got absorbed into my soul.
My god, he got a chair.
Oh. Ah, an iron pipe in the fridge. Can I wield it?
Yes.
How do I wield things?
You put them in the slot that is highlighted on the bottom row.
How do I access the slots? How do I get on the menu? How do I breathe?
First, you have to get them drunk.
Oh, there we go. It's the number keys. Right. How do I put things in this thing? How do I open my menu?
You have to access the inventory.
And yep, so, I thank you very much.
So what biome is there?
I'm not in it yet.
I'm not a house.
I'm in the menu biome.
You're in the house biome?
No, this is a house.
I feel betrayed. It won't let me wield a wooden chair.
Moldy bread.
I need to reset Steam. Steam's being it.
Yeah.
How do I find you, Ross?
It won't let me use an iron pipe as a weapon either.
How do I quit you, Ross?
How do I quit you?
How do I
Ross,
quit
how
you?
Do I quit you? I'm on just
Can I wield a cinder block? Oh, I can't even pick
fill
it up.
Your vest.
Yeah, you can't.
Right. Craft a stone axe. I need things.
See, here's the point where we wonder, did Ross say you can't or you cunt? I don't
You cunt.
How do I
cunt? Kill each other.
Right, I'm punching grass and that is apparently giving me plant fibers. This is good.
Oh look,
right?
Here's a place. Zombies around.
I've got
Is anybody near a radio tower?
I'm glad that this game works like The Culling. I'm just punching rocks and taking their stones.
Radio tower. Nope, I'm not
seeing. I mean, Mac, it's like any early access survival game.
Yeah. Thank you, The Culling.
And compared to The Culling, this one's actually getting finished.
You have given me every single thing I need to learn to survive in an actual survival game.
Right.
It's because they're all the same.
By the way, we're not playing The Culling, we're playing 7 Days to Die.
I know, but this is just exactly
like I'm just saying...
Seven days to Cull.
The much older game.
Yeah, this game's been on Steam since 2013.
Oh, really? I didn't know. I thought it was popular now, so I thought it was, like, made a few days
ago. It's popular because it's good now.
Oh, alright then.
Hey, Magnet. Go.
I am punching a rock. My fists are getting bloodshot to heck.
You and George W. Bush, my friend.
Wait, what? I just picked up something orange. I fisted the rock the wrong way.
You and America, my friend.
I fisted the rock the wrong way, and now I have orange.
You and Vin Diesel, my friend.
He fisted the rock. Diesel. What was he cooking?
Yes, I have all the things. Right, how do I craft?
Tab and then the menu on the left.
On the left.
So, if I'm to understand, we're basically going to be playing this single player, but with a call.
I do not.
I can't find where you guys are.
Well, you have to get through the fucking...
Oh.
Yeah, you had to go through the fucking...
What do you mean a stone axe isn't a weapon?
Yeah, it is.
It's a weapon. It's not. It's a tool, Magna.
It's a tool, just like us.
But it's a weapon.
It can be used as a weapon.
Yeah.
It's a very inefficient
weapon. There's so
weapon.
Many things that it won't let me use as a weapon. Like, I wanted to wield a wooden chair, and it was like, no, you're not allowed to wield this chair. Oh, there we go. That's very weird.
So...
Animation. It's not wrestling. You can't wield. Like
a... What kind of biome are you in, Magna and Russ? Russ, I know you said you're in a house, but that's not a biome.
I don't even know what
to... You're gonna have to explain to me what a biome is.
Is it beautiful out? Is it burning?
No, it's
snowy. I'm in a snowy place.
Ah,
oh,
fuck.
Oh god, what the hell is that?! Ah!
Boy, a zombie!
And die!
I learned there are zombies in the game.
Die!
Magna forgot this is actually a survival...
Why isn't it dying? Guys, it won't die! Ah! What are you?!
Countdown to death.
What the fuck are you?! Help, I'm being chased by Leatherface!
Sorry.
I'm out of here. Running.
Cleverface.
No, not Leatherface.
A Cleverface.
It's big, it's mean, it's got, like, bulky things. It's like Kane Hodder, if you know who that is.
It's Kane.
Uh-oh, I'm
help, he's doing jumping jacks!
Sexy nurses. Alright, so, Ross, why don't you teleport us to you, buddy, since
I'm
you're
out of
the,
here.
Not play this game multiplayer thing.
So I'm gonna guess that by standing in the same place, zombies will be attracted to you.
If you make noise.
Oh, that's what I get for punching a rock a gazillion times, then.
Hi, dear. Fight you yet?
It wants me to make plant fiber stuff.
Wood may be used to create wood frames for build structures.
I hear things.
Yeah, I'm making...
Guys, there's a tree is looking really... Oh, God, no, they're here again.
That's not a tree. That's a zombie.
We're just going to continue... We're just going to continue freaking out. Is that what...
I am.
Magna is.
Bye.
How do we add each other on the map?
It's chasing me.
I think it's doing are you in the tutorial? Oh, wait, no, the tutorial is in the multiplayer, isn't it? Let's get that.
What about Markiplier?
Guys, it's slowly moving towards me. Oh. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Oh, God.
Run.
I can't seem to kill it with my stone axe, because stone axes are shit. Why are there zombies everywhere?
Because it's the zombie apocalypse!
But, what if I wave a torch in its face? Back, foul beast! Guys, I'm stunned. Help.
Guys, I'm in the desert.
I'm being attacked by the fucking lumberjack guy from America.
Alright, I'm gonna punch
So we should show on each other's
face. Oh no, I'm dead!
Oops, I see that up on the top left.
He killed me.
What
was it? Why? Why are there zombies everywhere?
I found two bedrolls.
Let's see, let's craft.
If I find someone else, we can sit down bedrolls and spawn in the same place.
Yay, I'm back.
Guess who's back? Back again. Magna's back. Kill a hen.
Oh, fun fact, I lost everything.
Yeah, it's a survival game.
It's like real life.
When you die, Magna, you lose everything.
I die in the game, I die in real life. Oh, that's great.
Yeah, it's like a shit anime.
Didn't you see that this is 7 days to die in real life?
Yeah, this is 7 days to ring.
You're lying to me, quest report. I do not have 35. Oh my god, it's a deer. It's not gonna kill me!
Ooh, a sexy deer, says
Magna.
Ross,
RedRosser has sent you a friend invite. Oh what? Yeah, we have to add it. We have to end the show to be friends to see what.
Yeah.
How do we
you
add
guys
each other's
accept
friends?
My invites, by the way.
Let's see.
How do I do that?
Players.
Hit I.
I. Oh yeah.
All in favor of being friends, say I.
Allies. Allies. Allies.
So Tormis.
Oh, click track. Click
track.
Yeah,
that's what I'm doing.
Yeah, so I've hit track.
Yeah, if you click track, you can see on the top bar. Whoa, fucking hell, I just opened the door for
guys,
you.
Guys, I'm on a bit where
Ross,
I'm
Ross,
transferring.
We're close.
Ah, what's attacking me? Help! I'm being hurt! What's going on? What do you mean I'm irradiated?
Oh, you're in the irradiation zone! If you look on your map by pressing M, the red areas are no-go.
Oh,
Ross,
great.
Let's run away with each other.
It's basically like the Hunger Games, where, you know, there's the wall.
Isn't that real life though? Because Trump.
I don't think towards Steve.
It won't.
I'm trying another tree.
Ooh, a mailbox.
gonna build a mailbox. We're about to build a put all the Mexicans in it and mail.
God, oh wait, night time starts at 10 o'clock if I'm right. Probably. I think.
Okay.
I thought it was 22.
Not that. I meant 10 o'clock in the evening. Not yeah. Right, you're right.
I'm making cloves. How do I?
Oh, guys, if you find birds' nests, get them because feathers are useful.
Guys, how do I equip cloves?
Inventory, life, buddy.
Just having them in my inventory gives me...
Inventory, no, inventory and your character.
Where's my character?
Yeah, you have to go to
I
tab.
I got him.
Yeah.
I got him.
Crap over.
Bird nest, eh? I found an egg. Let's see. Throw it at Dave's. So who's yellow, who's green, blue on
it's tracking? It will send me tracking thing.
I keep putting this stuff on the wrong place.
Well, I'm paper.
You're green for me.
Apparently paper can be used to make shotgun ammo. Ross.
Magnus blue, Ross is yellow, Dave is
green. So, guys, my character is actually apparently non-existent.
Yes, you're so close to...
Cool.
Come hither, Ross.
How do I make myself existent?
Okay. I think the important thing here is that Dave and Ross are already getting gay married.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's
they,
that's
they
cool.
Must have found a church.
Mazel tov.
I'm surprised the church will let you get married like that.
Yeah. One of them newfangled.
I'm scared,
see,
guys.
Here, see, I know in Ireland it's a bit different.
No, in Ireland, it's legal.
Oh, zombie, kill it!
What?
You guys ran into a zombie? What the fuck?
That was rough.
Fuck you.
Zombie
and
how do I make shoes? I need shoes.
How do I...
Oh, you. Nick. A bow.
I found.
I'm making a bow.
Quest completed. Basic survival. Thank you.
yeah, Ross. So, what do you think about my fixer upper?
Quest completed. Not tripping over nine.
Well, I need to wear a fiber hood. Hold on.
I need to plant
fiber. I've got the bow.
Great. Here, 5 minutes, and already wants me to be part of some sort of clan.
Oh, well. Yeah. Put on your hood, Magna. Put on this robe.
Gather wood and craft a wooden club. Thank you.
Dominate.
Oh my god, a chicken! I must punch the chicken.
Yeah, just like your leg. Magna's gonna choke the chicken.
I defeated the chicken.
I nearly made plant flavor hat instead of a plant flavor hood.
Die, chicken, die. You are carrying something that smells and attracts zombies. Oh. I picked up far too much chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah. Raw meat. So Magnum's gonna be the guy who dies a lot.
Yeah. I think we've already established
what,
that.
What do you mean dies a lot? You guys will protect me, right?
I don't see yellow and green anymore. I just see one spot that like you two have melded.
Look, I'm just punching a tree, and I'm gonna get a wooden club, and then I'll bash all the zombies in. I'll be fine.
I found a cornfield. Do you guys want to come to me, or do you?
No, I live in a cornfield.
I think I heard something there.
Yay! Yeah. I have enough for a club.
Ross, I'm putting on armor, so.
Yeah, I got my bow and arrow. Right.
Gift for club.
Oh god, what is my character, by the way?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, wait.
I just look. I am a shoe. I am eyes.
Yeah, that's all he is.
Guys, how do I get the map up? Oh god, the zombies are coming.
How do you normally get it up, Magna?
Oh.
How do you get it up?
I can't see any of you.
Also, Magna, are you moving toward us?
I don't know. I don't know where you are.
Hit I, and then it will say beside your thing, tracked.
Oh, there you guys are. I see. Right. Yeah, Tom, I need to move, like, a lot forward, but there's zombies in the way, so I'm not sure if I can go forward.
Okay, so you can share waypoints. Cool. I need to craft a wooden club.
I just crafted some wooden frame. That's make me pit down.
Fine.
There's nothing in this sedan. Oh well.
I would suggest we move to the desert.
In the desert.
Guys, I'm gonna try and navigate around these zombies. Maybe I'll be able to sneaky past them.
You're gonna sneak past the zombies, huh, buddy?
Yeah.
Drop the thing that they smell.
Hopefully they'll ignore all of my chicken that I harvested.
good idea, Rob. Ross, get rid of the cactus.
He's like, I'm not getting rid of this chicken, man.
Tom, I'm gonna head straight for you, okay?
Okay, but I'm heading straight for the other.
Why did I just hear the noise of a zipper undoing? Is a zombie going to molest me?
Uh-oh. Magna, I think you need to get out of the woods, buddy.
I think I maybe need to. No, I'm heading towards the woods. That's the way that you are.
For a surprise.
So, wait a minute, you're going toward the zipper sound?
No, I'm going towards the Vera. Oh god, hi zombie. Screw it.
Hello, Vera.
Wow.
I hope you like clubs. I hope you like clubs, because here's the vodka. Oh god. Ah.
Everything.
Oh. Oh. Why won't they die?
Wait, Ross, I think I found a zombie. Is this a zombie? Okay, it's a corpse.
Is this
it's a corpse.
It's probably mine. Okay, I'm coming back. Hang on.
It's a casino token.
Oh, wow, I'm in a completely different place now.
Where the fuck's the casino? Oh,
where's
Magna
now?
Oh, I'm
Magna is way far away.
I'm way far away. Oh, no.
I'm running away from him now toward you guys.
Let's make our way to Torm, shall we?
Yeah.
I lost my arm.
Oh, no. Magna, if I had Magna, you're a bit of a lost cause.
What do you mean I'm a lost cause?
Magna, every time you die, you have lower health.
I do? Oh god.
You started on 100 health, what's your health at now?
How do I get it back?
It's healthy, like 2.
You have to be healthy for your health to increase.
Oh shit, guys. You guys are in the Burning Land, or what?
I can apparently make a bedroll.
We're traveling across the Burning Land right now.
Okay.
See, Dave's the master here. I went to him first.
You say master.
Okay, no one else.
I watched some videos.
Right, I'm getting my armor. Thing. Okay, now I need to go make.
Getting his arse kicked.
I'll find a way. What's the point of having a wooden club if the zombies are just gonna kill me outright?
You're not supposed to hit zombies with it. You're supposed to look for the seals.
For fuck's sake, Tom.
Oh, right. Lover. It's a Steven Seagal thing.
Oh, feathers.
The Navy SEALs, yeah. Navy SEAL zombies, I don't think.
I have 4 feathers now.
I'm gonna get a bow and arrow. Can I kill zombies with bow and arrows?
Yes.
Right, I'm gonna make that first.
I mean, well, you know.
Right,
you.
I'm crafting a bow.
Okay.
Oh, a deer! A female deer.
Oh, dear.
7 days.
Oh, guys, when your stuff breaks, don't repair it. Instead.
Craft bear stuff, yeah.
Oh, I can punch cinder blocks!
You scrap it and craft bear stuff, that's how you improve.
What is the point of this?
Oh, I can punch cinder blocks just like real life.
You can get rocks and all from it.
You guys.
We're heading towards you now, just waiting for David.
Facing
to
the wrong way.
I'm just crafting some arrows.
I need to find small stones. Where are small stones?
On the floor.
All over the ground.
I'm looking, but I'm in a Greenland.
You're
not
in Greenland?
Greenland.
Hello.
Some far of a place where Green lives.
Tom, have a look. Look at me. Tom.
Okay. Hello.
yeah.
A bit racially offensive.
I didn't make this guy.
Guys, I still don't have a character. I think it still wants me to, like, make a bow.
All right. Let's wood this up.
Shoot.
So, back the way I came is like green, lush land with
neighborhoods
and shit. Hands.
If anything, we want death.
Do we want to go toward Magna?
Do we really?
Magna's been murdered already.
How do I make? Yeah. How do I make arrows? Oh, there. Okay. I need feathers. How do I get feathers?
Nests. Yep.
You find nests on the ground.
Alright, so here's the question. Let's have a vote between all 4 of us. Do we go toward Magna, or do we just try to find a base and
What's that?
Look how small Magna's dot is on the map. He's going further away from us.
Yeah. He's going further away!
I'm looking for feathers! I need feathers! Look, oh my god,
Magna,
a bunny rabbit! I want to take the bunny rabbit home.
Magna, I have 41 feathers, dude.
Right, this looks like a nest.
Okay,
it was something called a snowberry. Like I said to him, it wasn't exactly a nest.
Hopeless cause.
Right,
leave me alone! I'm a newbie.
Listen to the racial stereotype, Tom.
Oh, zombie! To your right, Tom.
Nah, I'm fine.
Where the hell are feathers?
Shoot it on up and club it down.
Oh, here's a road. That'll help us.
Guys, if I jump at this tree and punch it, will it give me feathers?
Yes.
Oh, you're
jumping
lying.
At the tree and
you're lying to me.
Till you get feathers, buddy. Pet the rabbit.
Look, it's getting back up and it's on fire.
Gun against your temple.
Where the fuck are peppers?
Guys, I don't think we should be in the Burning Lands.
Yeah, you definitely shouldn't.
There's a... It's a burn victim. It wasn't even a zombie.
Come to me. Come to me.
Right. Where's the fuck are
Come through here, run. Me.
I see your little arrows. Looking like a game of asteroids. Come this way.
Guys, right, buddies. Guys, we didn't even murder a zombie. We just murdered a burn victim.
Where the fuck are feathers? I realized the way I got it last time was because I murdered that chicken. Oh god, the zombies are here.
I have feathers, Magna.
Okay.
Come toward us. I will give you guys. I'll tickle your scrotum.
Here's a reminder, guys.
Oh god, it's getting dark.
Yeah, we need to go in the house.
Oh fuck, yeah.
Come on! Dave, come on.
I'm getting feathers.
Dave, you're not gonna blend in with the zombies no matter how you look.
There are so many bird's nests around here, guys.
Well, there's up in the heights over here.
Alright,
I found a pig. I'm gonna punch it and get stuff off it.
Don't come to the house. Don't come to the house. You may have to pick up my stuff.
Oh fuck, did you just die?
No, I'm just saying you may have to. There, that house is swarming.
Yeah, I saw it.
They're all on like the upper level and shit. Now they're coming.
No, they're on the lower level as well. They're on the foundation.
Shit!
I'll
zombies!
I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys later.
Way. Yep, running towards Dave.
I was trying to figure out which way was to the lush lands, but yeah.
On the lush lands.
Let's just get out of the burning lands. Let's get out of the fire. Oh yeah, Magna, there are bears in this game.
I found a nest, yay!
It's a bear's nest. I told you. Fucking told you. Bears don't have feathers, buddy.
I was trying to get the nest and this bear fucking jumps me.
It jumped you.
I'm still here.
I can't.
It's like it's just like that time back.
I'm jumping across the river.
The wrong bar.
I'm jumping across the river. Bears don't like water, right? Oh shit, they like water.
The opposite mind, the first level.
I'm going up the hill, maybe he'll get tired.
There's a camp down
there. Oh, thanks, game. I know I'm wet. I just jumped in a river. Oh god, I'm lost. I'm losing all my energy.
Tom, Ross, here's a tip for an.
The bear. Overnight. Guys, the bear gave up.
Harvest as much wood as you can, and at night, craft clubs.
Yeah, what's the idea?
What's this? Why am I losing health? What?
Probably because you're dying.
Why did I
die?
You were probably bleeding, Magna.
Oh great, I died from bear-inflicted wounds.
Yeah.
Is this the way to go,
for sure. Do you see this camp over here that I'm facing, guys?
I'm harvesting flowers.
Like the way I'm facing here.
Okay, the place I'm in now, guys, is very yellow. Yeah,
I'm gonna go scout the camp.
Pardon me.
You guys do the ground.
I'm just being.
Hey guys, guess what? I'm even further away from you.
Yeah, no shit. We can see a little blue dot turning into like a pixel on the screen. Magna pixel.
For those who's wondering at home, Magna is not good at survival games.
I have not played this before. Shut up.
No, I played this career.
I mean, in Magna's defense, he's never played Minecraft.
If stopping after being chased by a bear to try and pick feathers up out of a nest is an act of stupidity, then sue me.
Yep.
Guys, I'm getting berries for days.
So there's lots of zombies here.
Zombies!
Just letting you know.
As soon as we can't play side.
Ross, did you like turn up the zombie knob or something? Like,
hey baby, wanna see my zombie knob?
This game is not realistic. I just punched a cactus and did not suffer any health.
Guys.
Bad.
Are you killing the zombies?
I'm running away from the zombies now.
Oh wow, your skill in athletics is now level 5.
Don't die, above all else, because I have 4 bedrolls.
Dude.
I can, you know, completely make it so we all spawn in the same place.
How did you get 4 bedrolls?
Picking them up. I found 2 camps. This is the second camp.
I want to point out, I'm currently running away from you guys.
I'm behind you.
Is it an idea? Run towards me.
No, Michael, I'm running away from you.
You're the opposite direction of where we're going.
You guys are absolute dickwads.
Holy fuck. Oh, this is your fault for dying.
It's not my fault. I was already way far away from you, and I
guys,
got ambushed.
To be fair, in Magnus' defense, he's never played Minecraft, so he's already at a disadvantage.
Yep.
Oh, you're blaming this on my dislike for Minecraft?
I mean, oh god, I heard zombie.
Maybe I can just straight away make a blunderbuss. Oh wait, need iron. Oh god.
Oh fuck, I hear it.
Yeah, I'm off.
Yeah,
all right, so guys, let's find a place where there's no zombies hunting us.
I see a mountain.
Crouch Dave's to see if you're hunting
us. Dave is in the open.
So it's almost nighttime. What do I do?
Yeah, guys, we have 2 hours. We kind of need to find some.
I'm in a barren desert.
Guys, I found
no
some
houses.
Kind of house.
Okay, so what do you think about listening
What's
to Torm
that,
for a minute?
Guys, I hear growling.
I think I see a cave. Oh,
I will give you guys bedrolls if you'll stop walking away from me.
Tom, I found a house.
Yeah,
but
a house.
If you die between now and the house,
it's within eyeshot.
I'm going to take shelter in the cave.
Come with me. We have 2 hours. We need to get to that house and we need to barricade ourselves in.
Yeah, we need to barricade.
Is that a military complex?
Oh, it's a supermarket.
Oh, it's a super.
Oh my god, another bear!
Supermarkets and zombies.
You know what's
familiar.
In supermarkets, guys? Customers. Zoomers, if you know what I mean. God. Catch the double meaning.
I mean, zombies got... As someone who's worked at a supermarket, zombies are pretty much most
customers. I hate bears.
I just realized... Yeah, anyone else hit a zombies?
Yeah.
You guys have fun with your zombies. I'm about
Come
to get
back
killed
here
by
right
fucking
now.
Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah. Right.
Pick up a bedroll that isn't mine. Mine is the one I'm standing on. Pick it up and put it back down.
Pick on it.
Definitely spawn here at
pick
least.
Pick on the zombie. All right, guys, let's break in.
Right. Ah, what's attacking me?
I hear what's the zombies.
What the fuck attacked
me? Yes, I know.
Are they inside?
Maybe.
Guys, I just lost health
Leroy.
And I have
yes,
no idea
are.
What it was from.
Go, Tom. Go.
Leroy Jenkins.
Tom, you don't have armor. Fuck.
You know how it was like, there's a cave?
You never got armor, did you, Tom?
No, I never got anything.
Why didn't you craft armor?
Why would I craft armor?
Why am I in the fucking desert?
Where are you two?
Ah, I'm taking damage from something again.
I'm outside because I realized there's a lot of zombies.
Occupied.
What the fuck is hurting me?
Occupied.
Being attacked by the fucking invisible man.
That's probably because you are...
In the desert at night, maybe.
Oh,
we're fucked. I'm outside the supermarket, Ross.
Yeah, there is no bouncer out here.
You're in the garage?
Yeah, in the garage.
Can you open it? There's a zombie outside.
No, there's a zombie inside.
Sanctuary! Oh, fuck, it's got zombies in it.
Oh, there's a zombie inside.
What the actual fuck?
Inside.
Guys,
this is a good idea.
There's a fucking zombie nurse chasing me.
There's zombies in the bathroom!
What is attacking me?!
Ross behind you.
Why would you bring zombies to my safe backyard? What the fuck is wrong with you, Ross?
Because I'm awful?
Guys! Yeah. Something just blew me up!
You know what it was, probably.
I don't know what it was! All I know is that 1 minute I was looking at a zombie, and then I blewed up!
Blewed?
I blew.
I don't understand what's going on!
Hi, Ross!
Alright.
So, the supermarket is a bust. I think
right.
we can
yeah. I'm back in the snow area.
Guys, I'm sorry, I'm having to leave you behind.
Alright.
I am back in the snow area.
How do I upgrade?
So, are we splitting up, or what the fuck?
Oh god, they're breaking in!
Yeah. That's what zombies do.
Why did I put down wooden frame? This was not a good idea.
Yes, a house.
I knew the first shit in this game.
Guys, the houses mean safety.
No.
Ross, it's nearly night time. We have to leave.
Yeah,
pick up your bedrolls.
I have my bedroll.
We're not dead yet.
There's a deer and zombies.
Okay.
Get out of here.
I've left the supermarket. I've left the supermarket.
Yeah. Crouch
I'm
periodically.
Fucking, I'm getting out of dodge, guys.
Yeah, I'm on towards Dave. Pretty good idea. I'm on the
I have a first aid bandage in case
I am 65 of 99. I've lost fucking halfway.
Tried to take over a supermarket. Run 69. Easiest thing in the fucking world.
65.
Oh.
I wish it was 60.
So you realize that we are sensed right now. Oh, there we go. There
I'm
we go.
So
I'm not,
fucking scared.
I'm not sensed.
I'm not sensed, but there's a zombie right there.
Still, maybe you don't want to pick a fight with zombie.
What the fuck?
Oh, I'm sensed.
What the fuck is that noise?
Okay, so it's nighttime. Put your bedroll down.
Magna doesn't have one. What is that sound?
There's somebody right below you, Dave.
Ah! Guys!
How do you help? Sleep?
I'm stunned.
You don't need to sleep. You just have. Since it's down, you'll respawn where
I'm
you are.
I'm gonna fucking hide in the fridge.
Guys! Help him! Help him!
Don't help him. If he dies, he'll just respawn here.
I haven't placed my bedroll yet, Torm!
Oh. I might want to do that.
Alright.
By the way, it's not dead.
It's dead.
I'm just putting it till it dies.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so now we just crouch out in the darkness of an open field. So does anybody have any, put that fucking torch out, buddy.
What the fuck is that noise?
Alright, so, Magna, tell us what you see.
I see nothing. I have a candle, but that's it.
Anyone got any spooky stories?
There once was
also, what do we do? How do I sleep in my bedroom?
I don't know.
Huh?
The fact that you put it down means spawn there.
Dude, there's a fridge making a weird noise.
If we pick it up, do we respawn here anyway?
Guys, I'm scared. Please hold me.
Yeah, we'll spawn where the bedrolls are.
Somebody hold me.
Nobody hold Magna.
I'm really fucking scared.
To meet up with us.
I am really, really fucking scared.
We're getting closer to him at least.
I have lead and I have nitrate powder.
Ross, why did you make a legitimate looking?
This is a random character.
Why'd you make a character that doesn't look like complete ass?
I'm just hiding next to a refrigerator.
Ross, what do you mean that's not that
my life? My life is hiding next to a refrigerator.
Seriously,
what we want you to do is climb in the refrigerator.
That is what I would do, but I can't.
Indeed. I just realized what I am, guys.
A dead
glitch from Assassin's Creed.
For leaving me?
No, I'm the glitch from Assassin's Creed Unity.
Oh, okay. Give me soft.
So I am just a floating pair of eyes.
I still have... I have that too, Dave. I'm a floating pair of eyes. I don't have an actual person.
So you didn't choose a profile?
Torm actually looks like himself.
Sorry, what was that, Ross?
True. I'm awesome.
You didn't choose a profile, is what happened. Okay, I hear something.
No, you don't hear nothing.
Do I have poisons? Can I upgrade things?
You
what the heck?
Yet.
Sexual Tyrannosaurus.
Yeah, that's actually a good perk.
Magna, you're gonna be a sexual Tyrannosaurus, buddy.
How do I get it?
The question every sexual
You need to have points when you level up. Yeah.
How do I get some?
I don't think I've leveled up. I've leveled up my legs.
It would have told you if you leveled up. Alright guys, let's make all of the clubs.
Hey, yeah. I can put a light on the tree.
I'm still stuck in this house.
Alright. Time to kill two minutes.
I'm scared.
2 minutes, huh?
You're scared!
Isn't daytime like 6 a.m.?
Something like that.
You're not the one who's all alone emptying sinks in a house.
Listen, if you
can
come toward us...
You can come
I heard that weird zipping
I need feathers to tickle me bum. Yes.
I did need feathers.
Tickle me bum.
Jeez.
I could probably use some...
I have about 300 fucking wood here.
This is going to be such an entertaining video. Magnus cowers behind fridge for entire episode.
Here's a game for you guys. I've got a game for us to play to pass the night. Each one of you gets a guess. How many gas cans are in my inventory?
12.
4.
2.
The correct answer we were looking for was 729.
Okay, then.
I found a couple gas pumps and I...
Oh, believe me, I know. You better put one in front of me to blow up me.
To blow up you? What?
Wow, it's about to become midnight. Nothing happened.
Still undetected.
Yeah,
so do we have 7 days to play this game, or does it just go on infinite?
Oh, no, it keeps on going on 7 days.
Yeah, after 7 days, it deletes itself from your computer.
Deletes itself from the computer, yeah, okay. Man! This is so boring. I actually want the zombies to come
back. I already have a level 46 club.
I have a level 16.
Okay, was that one of you, or was that a zombie?
Mac, we're nowhere near you.
No, no, I mean, was that one of you over the mic? Yeah, it's fucking Tom. Fuck you, Tom.
Found some goldenrod, that'll be...
This candle. All I've got to do, all I've got is a candle to defend myself.
Oh, look, guys. Zombie over there. Standing there, rocking out. Headbanging. Walking right toward us.
So, can zombies invade the houses?
Yeah,
yes.
That's like zombie, just
they're like zombie burglars.
They're like the wet bandits from Home Alone.
The wet bandits. My god.
They're actually competent. Unlike us.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that like, if you want to get into like a homicidal kid like Kevin McAllister...
Well, guys, the music just changed. It did this like ooh thing, and now I'm scared.
Ooh, hello, Magnusaur.
Ooh, Magnusaur.
Look, as a person who has anxiety problems, why was I? Why am I playing this game?
I have no idea.
Magna, as someone also has anxiety problems, I love to play these games because they're hilarious.
Screw you, Dave. Screw you.
All right. I'm crying.
You guys left me on my own.
Magna, we didn't even find you to leave you in the first place.
You didn't try and find me. You just sat on your asses and went, ooh, a supermarket, yay!
Ooh, a supermarket full of the dead.
And now here I am, about to get chowed down in the middle of nowhere, because you guys decided to set up camp in a house that was way away from me.
Well, it'll be kind of fitting, at least.
Oh, guys, keep an eye on your food and water supply, by the way.
We need food and water?
Or would you start dying again?
Oh no.
Where did you see that again?
Where does it say
in your character.
Oh great. I'm on 39% on food and water.
I'm 75% on food. If you find yucca plants, they are very good.
It's nice to tell me
deserts.
64.
Times.
64. I'm pretty even.
That weird zip up noise is starting again.
Uh oh, they're coming for you, Magna.
Hey!
Oh no, no! I don't need that image right now. I'm alone in a house.
Magna,
talk about dead meat.
Oh god, no! Please, just no.
7 days to die. The game where you eat the zombies.
The game where you fuck the zombies. What?
What? Okay, this. Oh my god! The zip noise was me opening my fucking backpack.
Yeah.
Magna's a definition.
Oh my god, stop with the fucking jump scare music. 7 ways to die. I don't need this.
Seven.
That's a magnet.
It makes me think every time it starts that a zombie's coming to digest my brain.
They are. What is our plan, by the way, for when day breaks? Are we going to pick up Magna?
Yes!
I thought you said when Dave breaks.
When Dave breaks, so what are we doing? Are we gonna roast him? Roast his corpse? What are
I'm like, there's no body there, if you can see.
he already seems to be roasted.
The only thing that makes me keep my sanity is the sound of the whirring of the refrigerator I've decided to cower against.
Yeah, I love the idea of where we find Magna, all that completely leveled up, like max level.
By the way, I have something. Dropped it at your feet.
Huh? What? I can't
drop
see.
Dropped something at Ross's feet. Present. Go.
What?
Is it a potato?
Down the hill.
Gee, well, you might hit the...
Man, this is
so
really
much for your
boring
human turd, present.
Guys, the zombies can't come out from under
Magna,
the floor.
This could be
right?
Worse. This could be Ark Survival Evolved, where there are dinosaurs and snakes.
Dinosaurs aren't as scary as zombies.
Giant snakes beg to differ.
Giant, I'm not scared of your snakes.
What
fuck was that?
Trouser snake.
Trouser snake. Zip.
Mine
is scared. Yeah, that's actually what that zipper sound.
Mine would be scared of his own shadow in this game.
Magna is a definition of being scared.
I don't have a shadow. I don't have a shadow. Leave
wait till you meet Dave.
I am a shadow.
So, you guys want to sing me a traditional But... English.
Zombies, zombies, we're all gonna die. Eat our brain to put them into a pie.
Actually, I've consumed enough food to slowly heal.
Ooh.
Yeah,
good for you. Good for you. Do you know what I am? Do you know what I am?
Yeah.
I am about to die of starvation next to a refrigerator.
Oh, the irony. Have you looked in the cabinets, Matt?
I have, and all I found were empty cans and a note from Tormental saying, ha ha.
Yep, there you go.
I owe you one.
Wait a minute.
I owe you one foods.
Alright.
Well, let's rip some mistake, Tim. One,
two, are we going to try to take over the four, supermarket, five, six, or are we going seven, to Magna?
No, that supermarket is a dead end.
Well, every dead end, you fucking punster.
Okay.
I mean, we still have a wall before.
I'm too scared to go to.
I think we probably should go get Magna because.
I mean,
guess himself to death.
The guys, my bow's it. Oh, you guys kill it. I'm crafting.
Never mind. He's walking in circles. He looks mad. He looks like fucking shit. Now you're in the cold. I don't know.
That's just a drunk guy.
Oh, okay. Wait, we found Magna.
I punched
the... Magna doesn't drunk.
What the fuck? I punched the refrigerator and it gave me some stuff. Ah, it's dark.
Alright. I have a level 70 bow.
What? Okay, I have a level 40. I have a level 40, like, goddamn.
Yeah, don't invite the zombies to come in.
Ross, do you know what I have? Jack shit.
Ross, my EE smithing level is higher than yours.
How do you guys have this crap already?
Because, Magna, we harvest resources and then craft it.
But I did that and they still killed me.
Yes, Magna, because we were smart enough to hide from the zombies instead of running
the
wood.
Zombies are gonna respect you for
crafting. I have a wooden club. I should be able to engage them in combat.
Parlay the zombies, Magna.
You might get laid by the zombies.
Look, if I swing a wooden club at a zombie, I expect it to at least take some damage, not decide, hey, look, I'm the lumberjack guy from American folklore. I'm going to beat your ass.
Oh, Paul Bunyan.
Yeah, that guy, Paul Bunyan.
Oh, so the zombies you were going up against were the big, huge jack zombies. Okay, yeah. I could see why you thought you could take them.
Yeah. To be fair, Magnum, when Tom says it like that, yeah, you kind of fucked up.
So,
how do you build?
I'm a level 70 bow now.
Yeah, I'm a level 80 bow.
You have to make frames, place them, and then.
Yeah, that's the only thing I can't remember is actually how to build.
Oh man, I can feel the subscribers just wasting away. Just saying next to this.
Don't worry, Magna.
Not
Magna,
being able to move because I'm too scared.
They're wasting Magna, away to nothing because they can't go to eat because they're glued to the screen.
Magna, yeah. I think in cast all this time, your subscribers will be surprised that won't be surprised that you're bad at games.
Shut the frag up! I'm good at Armello.
Is this not Armello then?
Yeah, this is actually how we convinced Magna to come. He's playing Armello.
Did we lose somebody? Where the fuck?
Ross is here. Tom, I went behind a tree, Tom.
Oh.
I know it looked like a shadow, Tom, but
You went behind a tree and it was like peekaboo.
While I'm here, I might as well steal the chairs.
I have lumps of coal if you meet any naughty children.
Well, we are going to go find Mac.
Hey!
He's tall enough to be a child.
How am I naughty? I am awed things by the world. My karma is in the positives after being killed by zombies and bears.
3, 4, 5.
I think that's what you were owed.
9, 10.
I was not owed being killed. Who gets that? What the fuck was that?
Alright.
Something's moving.
It's your wiener.
It's my dingus.
Magnus reached that point in his... Finds girls attractive.
Yep, something is moving!
Exactly!
Attractiveness?
Don't think of Jennifer Lawrence, whatever you do.
Jennifer's loins? What?
Jennifer's loins, yeah.
Jennifer's loins.
Is that like the sequel to Jennifer's body?
Yes.
I mean, I'm pretty sure she already showed her loins in that.
Stop making the jump scare noises, game! I can't take it!
Magna.
Magna pretty.
Oh my god, I thought that was a zombie. Do not even. You are scaring me the fuck off.
So, I'm in level 101 club now.
Yep.
How do you keep getting these club levels?
Off?
We're crafting, Magna.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. How do you create them?
Yeah. Are you guys outside?
Yeah. Yes. We've been outside all night.
Why? I thought you had to go in a house and cower.
We
have to?
No, you don't, you just have to cower somewhere.
Yeah, we cowered. We found a place where there were no zombies, and we just cowered out in the field.
Well, actually, there were like 3 zombies, but we killed them.
Oh my!
Yeah. Oh yeah.
God, true. I've been sitting next to a refrigerator for no reason.
Well, maybe a reason for you.
Oh, Roth, that's.
Oh. He didn't get it.
You guys were acting like you had to stay in a house all night.
It's a good idea, too.
Yeah, we recommended it.
But, so yeah, I know, and I stayed in the house all night!
Magna, have you been crafting all night?
No. I was sitting there doing nothing.
Magna, do you have resources on you?
No!
That. And you wonder why you died 4 times already.
I'm getting them now. I'm gonna harvest around the house.
I'm just seeing Tom, just like, without even flinching, just swinging.
Ha. Hey. Oops. Oh, I have to repair.
I was told we had to stay in a house, and I stayed in the house.
My swimming is level 7.
That's not what I meant.
On the plus side, guys, I have coal, which means I can make gunpowder.
Well, that's good. So we can, when we find Magna, we could.
I can make my own ammo and explosives.
All right, let's go. It's almost close to daytime.
Okay.
All right. Yep.
Safe. Pick up your barrel, I guess.
Yep. I Where's hate the barrel? All of you.
Let's go find the grumpy one.
Yeah, our own little grumpy cat.
Yep.
Go find little grumpy cat.
Right, what does the number below my armor mean?
That's the number of times you can put it over your head and go, ghost, boo.
That doesn't sound right to me.
All right, so how far away is Magna? 1 kilometer.
He looks like a speck. Looks like we're going after like a Parcheesi.
I mean, we just got to run in a straight line.
So Magna, we're coming to save you. We're not asking that you walk toward us, even though it would be helpful. We're just asking that you don't walk away.
I was doing fine before that bear ruined my life.
Magna, I was doing fine before.
Oh great, it's snowing.
Look, that's fitting. Magna Sword has died. Magna Sword has died.
Yeah.
Look, I don't know. Why is it snowing so much? I can't see anything on the ground.
You're in a snow biome, Magna.
Yeah, I mean.
What's a biome? Oh god, zombies.
Snows.
Magna, you can eat roll a zombie.
Here's another camp.
I can try.
And more zombies.
Yeah, there's like, I see 4 of them, so let's go on past it. There's also a nurse out in the field here near the camp.
There's a what near the fire?
By her stank ass.
I need to make wood, so I need to punch a tree.
Oh, I didn't even realize I was doing against a rock.
I'm just running.
So Magna. Are
yeah?
you actively coming toward us?
No, I'm punching
just
a tree. Oh god, zombies.
He's actually running away from us.
You make it hard to want to.
Magna,
I need
let
to
us
find a
you.
Tree. I need
Magna,
to make
a
club.
Between.
Magna, I can't find a tree. Meanwhile, we're surrounded by trees.
Help, help.
Yeah, came toward
I've
us.
I've got a weird symbol of an umbrella. I also need food.
You're wet.
Uh-oh, you're being pursued by the Umbrella Corporation.
I mean, it makes sense, all the zombies. Is that a bear?
Oh.
Probably. Oh, I hope it's not the same bear.
So, we are probably where Magna would die.
Hey guys, with my panting, I think I'm a woman.
Yeah, you're a woman.
Because only women can pant.
No, then it's feminine panting.
Right, I now have a club.
Feminine panting, by the way, was.
Okay, guys, I'm just gonna stay at this house. Okay?
that was Tormental, was like beta for it.
I'm gonna stay at this house, right? If one of you
how
could bring me
how many zombies
food,
are there in this fucking
that
game?
Would be helpful.
I don't know, I didn't change any settings.
Ah! Beat it! Beat it till it dies!
Bitch! Behind you,
back
Dave.
Door.
Behind me!
Back door.
No, two by the door.
The oh, twins!
Okay. I need to find a nest.
Where you need nests? To find the nest. Magnet, okay, so Magnet has gone from living in a refrigerator to
like
a big bird-sized nest.
Why are there so many fucking zombies?
Oh god, no.
I don't know, but who destroyed the front door?
Why is there a wolf?
Zombies.
Yeah, I'm aware.
There's a wolf right outside the house, guys.
Ross, you turned up zombies.
No, I didn't. I didn't touch anything.
We can't raid the house. It's full.
Oh, wait. No. I just remembered. The umbrella thing, I think, is... Yeah, cold is... Yeah, you're wet.
Where do I find food?
Because Magna, because you're in a snow biome.
Oh no, no, the wolf's coming for me!
Guys, we just leave him.
I guess.
I'm being chased by a wolf, again? Leave me alone! Aha! Can't get through the door, can you, you little bastard?
What if yes, they can,
Magna. Oh my god, it's on fire!
Fighting a fire wolf. There's no
it
hope.
Set it on fire! How?
How
why?
Set the wolf on fire, Magna.
No, it set the door on fire.
Try to set the wolf on fire.
Magna, you're in a snow biome. How have you set something on fire?
No, the wolf set it on fire.
Yeah, sure. You're sounding a lot like the boy who cried wolf, right?
You started clawing at the door and the door caught fire.
Uh-huh.
1% of shit.
So, wait for Magna to die again and just hope he... back in a more pleasant biome,
yeah,
where he can just live forever.
Yeah, and honestly, Ross, that desert biome that I was in wasn't too bad.
Yeah, the desert is nice. You
what
have to watch out for overheating.
What the fuck is a biome?
An area where things happen.
Magna,
a snow
you did geography.
Is the area where it snows.
I did, but I didn't really. We didn't talk about biomes.
I think I found the twat.
Are you talking about biodomes?
Wait a
yes.
minute.
You find us.
Biodome. You're talking about the right. movie with Pauly Shore.
Oh god, no, please, no.
So, you'll have to be more clear. When you said you think you found the twat, do you mean Magna, or do you mean
or
zombie, or...
Well, I'm playing a female character, so...
Oh, it took you that long.
I haven't
with a hand mirror and some gumption. So... The lumberjack coming down the hill.
I'm currently skyrimming.
Good luck, Ross.
Oh, hi.
Well, at least my skill in athletics is going up.
Ragnar.
Run! Oh,
Magna.
Fuck you! I'll leave it too quick.
What?
I'm here.
Where?
He's here.
Up the mountain, you twat.
Huh? Oh, god. Oh, I just fell down the mountain.
There's
hello.
Two of you now, Ross.
Ah, zombie!
That's me!
So wait a minute, Dave. Dave, you climbed the mountain to find Magna, and then when you did, he immediately
yay.
Fell down the mountain.
A person.
Okay, yes. Over this way, Torm.
Now, Dave, I'm a bit concerned about this, right? There's a thing that says on my side, players killed.
You can't
counting
kill me,
yourself.
Magna.
Why not? It says player killed! Ah! Oh,
behind you,
die! In the fucking snow.
Magna, help me!
I can't! It'll Magna. Kill me!
Will you stop running around? I can't track
I'm
you!
I'm on 30 health.
Yeah, double team!
You're infected! Oh, fuck.
You're Ross in what?
He's okay, infected!
Ross,
stab him! Oh god, Ross! You're dead, Ross!
Need to find
you're dead! Bye, Ross!
Nope, bye, Mike!
Torm, let us go.
Where are we going? Which way?
West.
Why is Jesus here?
Why is Jesus here? I'm
Magna,
here
I think Magna, I think, yeah, Magna, I think that means you're dying.
What? No, it's Tom. Ah, look, there's three of them.
You're going west, huh?
Free
yep.
Jesus.
West.
I'm coming, Elizabeth!
So, what does infected really mean in this game?
It means we have to kill you.
It means if you don't treat it. Hey, I'm level 2.
Do I become a zombie?
Probably.
No. No, you don't.
You don't.
Always die.
Guys, look, I have a source of light.
So we all do, Magna.
Who are we missing? Where is Dave?
One. I'm in front of you. I am the spectre in front of you. Tom, you really need to craft yourself some armor.
More zombies!
I need to craft myself some glasses.
yeah, as well.
Right, you guys really need to get me some food or I'm gonna die.
Guys, I found another supermarket!
I'm in fucking Angelic, so I'm dead.
We gotta get somewhere where we're not being hunted, and I can give Magna his bedroll.
Guys, I found another supermarket.
Great. Oh, that's a garage.
Oh, there's a gas station.
I've been in one of these. It's actually pretty nice.
Let's go.
That was a supermarket, wasn't it?
And water. There's a zombie out front.
Okay, I'm undetected right here. Magna, if you could come to me, okay, I will drop
There are more zombies
bedroll.
By the gas station.
Yeah, there's too many zombies.
Magna, come here.
I'm hunted, bedroll. Apparently.
I'm
get this fucking bedroll, Magna.
I'm right hunted. There.
Get this fucking bedroll right near me.
Right, I got it. I have a bedroll.
Okay, now, if you're about to die, you put that down so that you'll spawn where the bedroll is.
But then the zombie that killed me will kill me.
Guys, Dave, help! Help!
Fuck!
Well, Dave's dead.
Yep. Fuck!
I'm out.
Ross, why did you put zombies on high?
I didn't choose the fucking these are default settings.
No. You lie.
The worst Dave, then.
I made a snowball.
Dave was sacrificed for the good of the cause.
Oh.
Putting my bedroll down right here.
Yeah, I'm mind die, I got free health, so that's why I put my
How
down.
Do I put a bedroll down?
You put it in your hand.
Ross is dead, what? Oh, he died from his wounds.
Yep. Why do you think I put my fucking
bedroll
down?
I'm gonna put
then?
This bedroll down, hold on.
Alright guys, I'm gonna-
Why won't it go down? You. I clicked the button and it just moves side to side. Oh, there
Magna? Magna?
Yeah, the chief!
I'm coming towards you to get my shit.
Zombie!
Bees?
Guys, I'm gonna come towards you so I can get my stuff.
Guys! Tom, why did
I
you leave me?
Fort.
Yeah, the fort is going to be crawling with fucking soldier zombies. You want that? You want that shit?
There are
soldier
no zombies.
Zombie in that O? Watch him crank
no
that
zombies.
Watch him
it looks heavily fortified.
Well, we left our beds over there.
Okay,
I need time to fucking equip all my shit in. I'm naked.
Okay, I'm undetected. It's good.
Yeah, we're undetected here. So, I put a painting in this.
How do I add a waypoint?
Remember. Where's my pants?
Oh, we're hunted.
Night, ma'am.
I lost my pants.
Ross.
Oh, you're hunted.
Ross is not wearing anything. Okay.
I lost my pants.
Ross, where the fuck are your clothes?
He lost his pants in the last zombie attack.
I kind of died, remember, from fucking being.
Okay, guys, I'm very wet and I'm going
towards
you.
Guys, I am 11% food and water.
Ross, where are you close, buddy?
Heck no, you're fucking
your
fucking shit.
I don't have anything to eat.
Oh shit, I found the house Magna with that before.
I don't know what food is in this game.
It's canned food, it's fruit.
Search decayed mother. Maybe I can eat her. Oh, sweet!
Somebody behind you, Ross.
Yep. Bye, Magna.
There's always somebody behind us.
Hold on.
Right, guys, I'm coming towards you so I can sort my shit out.
I got some bottled water.
Look at what Magna's got! Yeah!
Dude!
Magna's got a gun!
Yeah! Die, suckers!
So, we're in the... Guys, you're in...
It's not unlimited ammo, just so you know.
I know.
Guys, you're in the National Forest.
It won't die!
Oh, bollocks.
I need- Why won't the gun shoot? Oh god, I'm out of ammo.
Tide for fucking turning. You're probably out of ammo.
So many bastards.
Get off me! Ah!
Alright, Ross.
What?
You know
man,
the house
I am dropping frames like a motherfucker.
On the edge of the snow bone. What,
guys, I think my gun really attracted more zombies.
Yeah,
yes,
I
it makes noise,
Matt.
I could be reading the
backer. Kill!
I found a lake.
Okay.
Good luck.
This one doesn't have a gun on them.
Help!
Okay.
Oh yeah!
I'm making my way back to you, Water Guys.
360 no scoops.
So I am undetected back at the gas station, so I'm gonna go inside.
We're killing all of them. I'll do it in a red t-shirt.
It wasn't red before you started.
Oh, look, brown trousers.
Oh, they were brown.
Yeah, I bet they're brown now.
All right.
Oh, yeah.